really believe that you can actually win since you don't have high national name ID?
No, I don't.
You don't have a gajillion dollars?
No, I don't.
And you never held public office before?
No, I hadn't.
Yeah. That's all flat. It's all good.
And then I say to the reporter, I say, well, you know, you're absolutely right on all three of those. But let me tell you something that the people who don't get out of their cubicles don't know. The American people don't care if I never held public office.